As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two superstars.
The first one to make a mistake could fail. I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Uh-oh.
Striking blow. What a stomp. Good grief.
Beginning to look bad for her here.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens,
what a German suplex.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
She's on the defensive now. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
It's not looking great, but I've never seen her give less than 100%.
Attitude adjustment!
She goes for the cover. What a way to win a singles match.
Work life, this is basic economics. This is basic economics.
Work life.
I'm untouchable.
Here is your winner, Mad Attitude of Kira.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. Well, that's just the harsh reality of it.
Of course, we are expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm not sure any of us were ready for that. What a thrilling match.
The microphone phantom. Teams hit the floor. It's the new fight joint. Like a broken needle, kid, you missing a point. We dominate your conference with offense. That's no nonsense. My theme song hits. Get your reinforcements. We strike quick with hard kicks. Ducking ice sticks. Bare knuckle men through fight pits. Beat you lifeless. Never survive this. Get forgot like all timers. Two-faced rappers walk away with four shiners. So raw rhymer. Turning legends to old timers. My incised like a Bible biting through.